नमस्कार, आई एम ठक्कर उमिया, एमएससी बीएड एमफिल इन स्टैंडर्ड 12 मैथमेटिक्स पार्ट 4 ऑफ चैप्टर रिलेशंस एंड फंक्शंस। आई विल टीच यू सम मोर एग्जांपल्स फ्रॉम एक्सरसाइज 1.2। क्वेश्चन नंबर 13, फाइंड द रेंज ऑफ फॉलोइंग फंक्शंस। We are given two functions. First is f of x equal to x square plus 2, where x belongs to R. For range of f, let y equal to f of x equal to x square plus 2. We know that x square greater than or equal to 0 for every x belongs to R. That implies x square plus 2 greater than or equal to 2 for every x belongs to R. That implies y greater than or equal to 2 for x belongs to R. Therefore, range of f is close open interval 2 to infinite. Now second, f of x is 3 minus 2x, where x belongs to R, x greater than or equal to 1. For range of f, let y is equal to f of x is 3 minus 2x. Here x greater than or equal to 1. That implies 2x greater than or equal to 2. That implies minus 2x less than or equal to minus 2. Adding 3 minus 2x less than or equal to 3 minus 2. That implies 3 minus 2x is y. Therefore, y less than or equal to 1. That implies range of f is equal to open close interval minus infinite to 1. Question number 15. Find the domain and the range. Find the domain. And the range of the following functions. We are given three functions. First is f of x equal to square root of x plus 2. For domain of f of x equal to square root of x plus 2 must be a real number. That means x plus 2 greater than or equal to 0. That implies x greater than or equal to minus 2. So domain of f is x greater than or equal to minus 2. That means domain of f is close open interval minus 2 to infinite. Now, for range of f, let y is equal to f of x equal to square root of x plus 2. Here, square root of x plus 2, therefore y square is x plus 2, and x greater than or equal to minus 2, therefore x plus 2 greater than or equal to 0. That means y square greater than or equal to 0. Here y is greater than or equal to 0, and so range of f is 0 to infinite. Because for any real function, y is equal to square root of x plus 2, and quantity in square root must be greater than 0. And so here y greater than 0. Therefore, range of f is close open interval 0 to infinite. Next question, f of x is equal to square root of 3 minus 2x. You can easily solve it. Third is f of x is equal to 1 upon square root of x minus 5. For domain of f, f of x must be a real number. Therefore, square root of x minus 5 not equal to 0, and x minus 5 greater than or equal to 0. That implies x minus 5 greater than 0. That implies x greater than 5. Therefore, domain of f is open interval 5 to infinite. Now, for range of f, let y equal to f of x equal to 1 upon square root of x minus 5. Now, x minus 5 is greater than 0. So, y is greater than 0. Thus, range of f is open interval 0 to infinite. Next question, question number 16. Find the domain and the range of the following functions. We are given four functions. Find the domain and the range. First function is f of x equal to 4 minus x divided by x minus 4. For domain of f, f of x must be a real number. That implies 4 minus x upon x minus 4 must be a real number. That implies x minus 4 not equal to 0. That implies x not equal to 4. Thus, domain of f is the set of all real number x except 4. Thus, domain of f is R minus 4. Now, for range of f, y is equal to f of x is 4 minus x upon x minus 4. Taking out minus sign common, we can cancel x minus 4 from numerator and denominator, because x not equal to 4. Thus, y is equal to minus 1. Therefore, range of f is minus 1. Second, f of x equal to x square minus 9 upon x minus 3. For domain of f of x must be a real number. That implies x square minus 9 upon x minus 3 must be a real number. That implies x minus 3 not equal to 0. That implies x not equal to 3. Therefore, domain of f is R minus 3. Now, for range of f, y is equal to f of x equal to x square minus 9 upon x minus 3, x minus 3 into x plus 3 upon x minus 3 is equal to x plus 3. It implies y is equal to x plus 3. Now, domino of f is r minus 3. That means we cannot take x is equal to 3. X not equal to 3. That implies x plus 3 not equal to 6. That implies y not equal to 6. Thus, range of f is r minus 6. Third, f of x equal to x plus 1 upon 2x plus 1. For domain of f, f of x equal to x plus 1 upon 2x plus 1 must be a real number. That implies 2x plus 1 not equal to 0, 2x not equal to minus 1, x not equal to minus half. Therefore, domain of f is r minus minus half. Now, for range of f, let y is equal to f of x is x plus 1 upon 2x plus 1. Y into 2x plus 1 is x plus 1. That implies 2xy plus y x plus 1. That implies 2xy minus x is 1 minus y. Taking out x common, we get x into 2y minus 1, 1 minus y. That implies x is 1 minus y upon 2y minus 1. But x is a member of R. And so 2y minus 1 not equal to 0. That implies 2y not equal to 1. That implies y not equal to half. Therefore, range of f is R minus half. Fourth, f of x is 4 plus x upon 4 minus x. For domain of f, f of x must be a real number, and so 4 minus x not equal to 0. That implies x not equal to 4. Therefore, domain of f is r minus 4. Now, for range of f, let y equal to f of x is 4 plus x upon 4 minus x. That implies y into 4 minus x is 4 plus x. That implies 4y minus xy, 4 plus x, 4y minus 4, xy plus x is x into y plus 1. That implies x is 4 into y minus 1 upon y plus 1. But x is a member of R. And so, y plus 1 not equal to 0. That implies y not equal to minus 1. Therefore, range of f is r minus minus 1. 17. Find the domain and the range. First, f of x is square root of 16 minus x square. for domain of f, f of x must be a real number, and so 16 minus x square greater than or equal to 0. That implies 4 minus x, 4 plus x greater than or equal to 0. That implies x minus 4 into x plus 4 less than or equal to 0. That implies minus 4 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 4. Therefore, domain of f is close interval minus 4 to 4. Now, range of f. For range of f, y is equal to f of x is equal to square root of 16 minus x square. Now, we know that for any real function, f of x is greater than or equal to 0 because f of x is square root of 16 minus x square, and so y greater than or equal to 0. Now, y is square root of 16 minus x square. Therefore, y square 16 minus x square. X square is 16 minus y square, which is greater than or equal to 0. Therefore, y square minus 16 less than or equal to 0. Therefore, y minus 4, y plus 4 less than or equal to 0. Now, y minus 4 into y plus 4 less than or equal to 0. That means minus 4 less than or equal to y less than or equal to 4. And here y is greater than or equal to 0. Thus, 0 less than or equal to y less than or equal to 4 because y greater than or equal to 0. Therefore, range of f is close interval 0 to 4. Second, f of x equal to square root of x square minus 9. You can solve easily this question.